update guys. So, mani karon lang update. So, mani bagong vlog na naman. Mga minamahal viewers dyan. So, okay. Hop. So, biyahe ta guys. Padulong ta pa uli pa Cebu City. So, pabulakaw ta guys. So, natakaroon diri sa Paknaan, Mandawi City. Okay. So, yan. Nagbiyahe ta karon. Karon heading to Cebu City. Yan. So this is what I've been doing every day off na ako. I visited my son and by tomorrow mabalik ta guys kay atong ilaag. Ato na pong paduhaon sa arcade. It's a taga-arcade. Kids playhouse, okay? So, wherein mo sayo tabay tomorrow para makadula ang bata gidog taman kay unlimited man siya worth of 350 pesos. So, as of now, means nalanganin mo ta kay tungod na ningil lagi ta. Ningil ta sa itong negosyo na floor wax. So, sa karon, pauli lang sa atin, pahuway na matutag sa'yo. So, by tomorrow, magparehistro ta sa motor kay para it will be always safe sa atong pagbiyahe. Kay apoy na magbiyahe tang magpanlingi. And as I inquired yesterday, seems nga cheap lang yung kayo di ay. On that time sa wala sa tama ka lugar kay mao lagi kanang kuan um hangar kay busy kita sa work. So since by tomorrow leave man ta, so no need to worry. So sa pagkakaroon Cebu City, malapa Mandaue pa lang dito, so sorry, my bad. So yes, approaching na ta to Cebu City already, doon na ta. So muna tong update, recent update sa pagkakaroon. So nahanata diri, hapit na ta sa boundary sa Mandaue. So you will be seeing the Park Mall of Cebu, wherein makita ni mo dito there will be a nightclub, the nightlife, the so luxury lifestyle, everyone, everything na gusto ni mo, wherein nice kids siya. So yan atong golden eh. this is Park Mall, guys. So ito makita mga hotels, mga club, mga nice ka mga kananan. Ito na makita din eh. If you're fan of having a nightlife, so pwede niyong ma-experience na din ilang yun. Okay? So, yan. So, we're done in Park Mall already. So, asa naman ta? Okay? Ito na. So, Jamestown. SRP guys, SRP ta. Stroll ta ato tag SRP is to make sure nga malingaw ta. Makita nato dito city lights. Okay. Wow. Laban Pilipinas. So na, grabe ka nice guy. The lights in the street, the white lights. Okay, so what's that? What's that? Okay, so this man, guys. So approaching that, this is Cebu City already. In Cebu na. Okay. So yan, makita niyo mo kana na hotel. It's called Radisson Blu of Cebu City. Located at SM Apollo. Okay. So thank you Mandaue. So we're leaving Mandaue City already. So we're now in Cebu City. Yan. So Bayfront Hotel. Shoutouts. Yes. So as you can see at our right left side, makita niyo is ang kuan. That's the port. So mga pier. Pier mismo, pier. Okay. So yan guys. So we're in Cebu City. So naka-decide ko guys, ato tamo agi sa SRP para makita na to ang city lights on how beautiful it is ang South Road properties. Okay. So na, mo na siya SM Cebu. So you can see it. It's SM Cebu. Okay, so Radisson Blu Hotel. What a nice hotel. Sana maka-afford na din ang pohon-pohon. Maybe not now, but someday. Soon. Not now, but someday. Okay. So as of now guys, stroll-stroll lang ta. Gamit na to ang legendary Smash. Suzuki Smash. And lang sa next year, we will be buying our first car or a pickup siguro lang sakay para pang negosyo. So, naka-part na, so maka-upload na itong mga nindot ng mga vlog while chilling and strolling with our first car by next year. Okay, ato pa na pa ngayon eh, Lord God, guys. Kung ihatag, wag yun na nato if that's the right time. So, only God can decide and only God can give us those things na ato ang ipang-andoy sa kinabuhay. So, what we just need to do is we just need to pray and ato asang sabayan ng paningkamot. Hi! So, yan. So, we're approaching Robinson Galleria of Cebu City where din nata nag-work every night. So, as a call center agent, shoutouts. So, yan. So, as of the moment, maragindot ang flow sa traffic. So, dili kaya siya ingon ka traffic good, guys. So, we're lucky. Okay. So, that's Toyota Supra 86. Kita ninyo, guys. So, someday, naka-drive tana. Not just for drive. We can own that car also. Not now, but soon. Manifest natin, guys. Kaya natin yan. Check na natin, ha. So, yan. Yan, o. Yan. Grabe. Ganda. Sobra. Grabe talaga, guys. Ang ganda, guys. Toyota Supra 86. Grabe talaga, guys, yung ingay niya, guys. Sobrang ganda talaga, guys. So yan. So shout out Robinson Galleria. So daan mo lang tayo kasi wala tayong duty ngayon. Day off natin ngayon, guys. So day off, it doesn't mean that you need to rest, but we will still be on, keep on grinding to earn a lot of money to achieve our dreams. So yan yung ano, guys. So we need to make use of the time. by the cooperation of Japan and Philippines to this project. So it is built by Japanese and the Philippine people. So yan, ang ganda talaga guys. Hindi natin nakalain na nasa tunnel tayo ngayon. So sa labas dito, tubig guys. Tubig siya guys. Tubig talaga. So as usual, makikita natin. Oh! Yan. Oh, ganda. Ganda talaga guys. Okay, so kikita natin si Paring Ungard ngayon guys. So shout out Joseph Savilio. Ayan, yan ang CCLX. So what a wonderful. Grabe, ganda talaga ng CCLX. The longest bridge in the Philippines. Okay. Grabe guys. Naka-cross sign talaga guys. Saka lights niya oh. Ganda ng lights. Amazing talaga. So yan si Paring Ungard. L.E. Sog in the house. L.E. Sog in the house, yo. So, Paring Ungard, padaan lang, okay? So, yan. So, as of now, we're approaching SMC side. So, yan. Kikita nyo, kabilang banda. Yan po yung SMC side. Grabe, guys. Cebu is really amazing. Grabe yung mga project. Nakaka-amaze talaga. Kung masusurprise ka, so you won't believe why it is existing, why it exists. Makikita niyo guys pa, nag-blink-blink yung street lights dito. Hindi ko alam kung ano lang ba to or hindi natin alam eh. So yan. Okay, as of the moment, maganda talaga yung takbo na traffic natin ngayon eh. Ayan, South Road Properties na po tayo. Ayan. So yan yung ano, tower ng SMC side. So dadaan lang tayo guys kasi uuwi na tayo, pero di natin alam baka anong trip natin mamaya kasi fiesta pala ng Talisay. Baka pupunta tayo ngayon dun, hanap tayo ng chika babes. Ah, joke lang, patay tayo dyan. So yan, so PhilInvest project NU Star. What a nice, so nice. Grabe guys, yung tipong makikita mo na mismo yung building talaga yung nag-display. Yan, grabe. So yan, makikita nyo yung SMC side. That's the SMC side guys. Yan, makikita mo yung cube, which is yung cube na yan ang signature na ng SMC side, or it really begins. Okay, so this is the adventure guys dito sa atin ngayong vlog. So kung gusto niyo pa ng mga panibag mga vlog kagaya nito guys, please do click like and subscribe and don't forget to follow us. Okay, so you can see it here in Sketch TV. You will see a lot of like this. Okay, so yan, ganda ng cube, iba-iba yung kulay. Okay, so yan, try natin pumasok guys. Paano tayo makapasok na guys? Whoop. 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 Okay, success. So yan, pasok tayo ngayon. So yan, SMC side yan guys. Ganda ng lights, di ba? Kita nyo, para siyang parko guys. At dito sa Jang Banda naman, yan makikita mo yung PhilInvest project po yan, ang PhilInvest, the NU Star, the one of the crazy and famous casino in the Cebu right now. it's because na grabe, grabe, class na class talaga siya guys. So yan, makikita niyo yung new star guys. So yan. Try nating mag-stop doon sa ano talaga, tapat ng new star, para makita talaga natin yung ganda niya. Okay? So yan, sana all. Mababasana all ka na lang yung tipong nagda-drive ka, ikaw lang mag-isa, tapos makikita mo ang sweet-sweet talaga ng dalawa. Yan ate. Huwag naman ganyan ate. Sana all. Hindi po mapapa-wow ka na lang. Kasi nga, nakita mo sila. Grabe ang sweet. So yan, try natin mag-stop dito. Check din natin to ano nila dito. Okay. So yan yung new star guys, PhilInvest Project of the Philippines. So yan, makikita nyo. Dito na lang muna po kasi parang mas makikita natin talaga dito banda. So yan, okay, zoom natin. So yan, new star PhilInvest Project. So dito naman banda, sa tapat ng new star, makikita mo yung perya. So yung perya guys, yan, parang saya dyan, no? Tipong kadalingon mo, kailangan mo ng pera. Pero dito sa new star, hindi pa natin kaya dyan guys. Kailangan nyo ng pangmalaki ang puhunan dyan eh. Kung hindi ka milyonaryo dyan, huwag kang tumuntong dyan guys. Kasi nga, kung gusto mo magsugal, yan, kung wala ka nang gagawin sa pera mo dyan, yung mga taong nandyan guys, yan yung mga taong wala nang, hindi na nila alam kung paano gamitin yung pera nila o saan nila pupunta. Kaya yan, chill na lang, casino, ganyan. Okay, so dahan-dahan tayo guys. Yan, dito naman banda, oh. So yan yung new star. Grabe guys, ganda talaga. Reduce tayo ng speed. Ayan, makikita natin new star. Tapat. Ayan. Okay. So yan, ang ganda ng lights guys. Ngayon lang ako, first time ko lang talaga nakakita ng building na mismong nagdi-display siya talaga. Yung mismong building, para siyang LED TV ba, yung mismong screen yung nagde-display. So ganyan talaga kaganda yung new star guys. So yan, tapat tayo, nasa tapat tayo ngayon guys. So ito yung main entrance nya. Yan, kikita nyo, scroll lang tayo. Okay, so yan, ang ganda nya guys. Ang ganda talaga, grabe, amazing talaga yung PhilInvest. Sobrang saludo ako sa inyo guys. Grabe yung project na ito guys. At hindi pa yan guys, marami pa talagang project na magagawa dito sa SRP. Hindi lang yan, hindi lang tong new star, at maraming marami pa. It is project by PhilInvest. So PhilInvest, alam kong mayroon pa kayong itinatago, hindi nyo pa inilalabas lahat ng parahan nyo. So yan, makikita nyo. Okay, so yan, makikita guys. Okay, so ito yung new star. Grabe talaga guys, you know? So sa ngayon, pa-approach na tayo ng Talisay. So punta na tayo ng na Talisay. Cebu City pa rin, pero uwi na tayo ng bahay guys, para mas magandang magpahinga na lang kesa gumala pa. So yan, meron din siyang mall guys, mismong casino, may mall pa, may hotel. Grabe talaga guys. Yan o, makikita no. Be the number one. Yan. Grabe guys. Stroll lang ang stroll. Jackpot as of September. Okay. 11 million. So hindi nyo makikita sa screen kasi medyo parang ang lakas ng ilaw. Okay. So yan, casino siya guys. Island of New Possibilities. Totoo nga, Island of New Possibilities. Talagang possible lahat. It is because of the power of PhilInvest. So sa ngayon, approach tayo ng PhilInvest Townscape. So it seems nga all the projects here are well developed, and it is by the hands of PhilInvest. So guys, So makikita niyo rin kung gusto niyo talagang magkaroon ng bahay. Yan, makikita niyo diyan, magkaroon kayo ng bahay na it is really comfortable where ma-access, accessible talaga yung city. Yan, makikita niyo. Yan, marami mga kainan dito sa El Corso. Yan. So dandaan lang tayo, guys. Yan, makikita niyo. Marami talaga kainan at maraming taong nagpupunta rito every single day. Dahil nga maganda at yung ambiance nasa tabing dagat nga talaga. Yan, El Corso na naman. Another crazy project by PhilInvest Life Molds. Okay, so it's El Corso, guys. Okay, so yan, grabe talaga yung PhilInvest, guys. Naubos yung bilib ko sa inyo. So yan, City de Mare. Kita nyo, it is still by the PhilInvest. So yan, so as of now, makikita nyo marami talaga mga nakapark na mga sasakyan dyan. Kasi nga, marami rin kumakain dito, nagbabanding every weekend. Kasi nga, walang trabaho. Yan. Okay? So, grabe, guys. Grabe talaga. So, yan. Kikita nyo, yan, mga sasakyan. Yan. Meron talaga. Grabe ito dito sa El Corso, guys. Okay. Ma-amaze po talaga kayo dito. So, it is located here in South Road Properties. Wherein, makikita nyo talaga dito. Yan. Amazing talaga, guys. Ito yung El Corso. So, meron mga pagkain dito. So, you will have a lot of choices na swak sa budget talaga. Kung gusto nyo mga klase restaurant, meron din. Kung gusto nyo mga nagtitipid lang kayo, meron din. So, yan. Ang sa akin lang naman, so, it's been bare months already. So, if you want to bond with your family, you better go here in South Road Properties. So, yun lang, guys. So, yun lang ang update natin ngayon. Ngayon, pa-approach na tayo. Uwi na tayo ng bahay. So, upload natin ito mamaya. So, yan. God bless. So, yan, guys. So, kapatid, patuloy lang sa pangarap. Basta wala kang tinatapak ang tao, harapin mo lahat ng pagsubok. Makakaya mo yan. Tingin ka lang sa itaas at ipagdasal mo. Ibibigay na yan sa'yo. Maraming salamat. Sketch is in the house. Signing off. Goodbye. God bless and take care po sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat. Magandang gabi.